Yo, what's good? Yeah, I expect for it to do this. Louise, what's up? How you doing on this fine night? All of y'all. What is my next reaction coming out? I have to think about that. Yes, Titans, all we back. That boy, what's up? What's up, Saul? What's up, little boy? Just thought I'd do a live stream, a little live stream, and chill and play some old childhood games that I remember. I'm playing some Pokemon. Okay, cool. That's cool. What I'm about to play is my most favorite game of all time, and that is Splinter Cell. This game is my favorite. It's my favorite game. I love stealth games, bro. Jury or urine? Urine? What? But jury or boring? Man, I don't even know why I say urine. Boring. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to go with jury. I'm sorry. What's up, Stickley? Jair, what's up? Duncan would like this game. By the way, I kind of speed run in the beginning of the game, so sorry about that. Who do I think is going to win Total Drama Action? Well, of course, Dunk. I think Duncan might win, to be honest. I don't know. I don't really know, to be honest. Meme View, what's up? Y'all can't tell. I love stealth games, like Splinter Cell and or Solid Snake. I play those games by heart, like 24/7. Bullocks, yeah. What's up, Bullocks? Not even paying attention. Why do I hate Courtney the most? Wait. Who do I hate the most? Justin. I hate Justin the most. He's annoying. Right. Shut up. Nobody cares that you're a certified CIT. Platformers are my favorite type of games. Like what? Like Mario and... I don't know any other... Crash Bandicoot? Yeah, Crash Bandicoot. Spyro? Bro, are you good? Especially the difficult parkour ones. Like what, I remember Dead Island, that does that count as a platform game? It'll sense even. I bet, we gonna play some Phasmophobia together. By the way, if anyone has a gaming PC, get Phasmophobia so we can all play together, alright? It's been a long time since I played Kirby. It's been a long time since I played a freaking Mario game, for that matter. I don't know when I stopped. The only last Mario game that I played was Super Mario Galaxy. That game, that was, I had that game on the Wii. Warning, I might break, I hope you don't break your back, sir. What are other old games that y'all remember playing? Have I played Super Mario 64? Yes, I have. Favorite Kirby copy ability? Mine was water and poison. Oh yeah, okay. Mario is my top in Pokemon. Okay. I respect that. I haven't really played a Pokemon game at all. I'm gonna just be for real. Oh crap. That's one thing about, I love stealth games, but I'm terrible at them. No. The one game that I remember playing is what was it? Papa's Burgers. You know it's real when you were in elementary school and you go to the computer lab and play Papa's Burgers. I'm playing a different game. What game should I play? Spider-Man Friend or Foe? Matrix? The Incredible Hulk? Ultimate Destruction? Hold on. Some of y'all probably don't remember these games. Because I had a PlayStation 2. But man, let's go with that Midnight Club. You remember GTA San Andreas and Vice City? Have you played GTA 3? I'm shiny hunting a Pokemon right now. The only Pokemon game that I played was on the DS though. Yeah, I thought you did play GTA 3 because I remember that game too. I even have it on my phone as well. Y'all didn't see that. Don't hit the train. As you can tell, I'm not that good at racing games. People are going crazy on Black Friday. Well, not people fighting over things. I'm talking about the PlayStation 5s. I tried getting one online at Walmart, but it didn't work. It was out of stock already. Now I gotta wait till Christmas. Do I love mama? No. I live with my grandfather now. I didn't want him to be alone over here. So I just stay here from now on to keep him company. I bet there is a total drama game on Roblox. You won 4 times. Can I react to Sweet Life of Zach and Cody? I'm gonna be real with you. It's been a long time since I've watched that show. But actually it was Sweet Life on Deck that I watched the most, not the first season. But I'll react to it eventually. This card look ugly. I'm sorry. Some people are saying that I should react to do movie reactions. Should I do that? No, I ain't using that car. The owl house, what's that? Should do Marvel Cinematic Universe reactions. I've pretty much seen every Marvel movie, to be honest. But the thing is, I don't know how I'm gonna put movie reactions on YouTube though. Like, how am I gonna put movie reactions on there? Yeah, YouTube does suck with copyright. Like, not too long ago, we could freaking upload whatever we want, but not anymore. Mm-hmm. Why did I come this way? What? Back to Disney original movies? That actually sounds like a good idea, but I don't know which one though. Excuse me! Bro, move! Oh gosh. Ow. Whoa, bro, ow. Finally, I was literally playing this game while. Let me focus. Come on, stop. Oh no. He's almost at the No, you don't. Ah! Crap. It's over. When will I react to Suite Life One back? I don't know when, to be honest. React to Paint Night. No, I never heard of that. What's paint? Caillou? Why y'all want me to react to Caillou though? Caillou, man. Nah, he just not good. Oh, gosh. Back to Drake and Y'all see? That show was my jam back then. I barely remember. It went from Caillou to freaking Sesame Street? No, I'm not... Nah, I know y'all just playing with me. It was cool, but I ain't using it. Ow. Why do I keep cracking out? Ow. Ow. React to SpongeBob. You know what? That might be a good idea. I might do a reaction to SpongeBob. Like My Hero Academia. Hold on, man, I gotta write a list. Ow! Now we're starting all that over. Are you done? Frame rate? Thank you. What a shield hero. Excuse? You move, bro. Whoa! Bro, I kind of made this car kind of. That's why I can't handle it. It keeps crashing all over the place. Scooby-Doo Mystery Incorporated. I appreciate the freaking reactions, but y'all gotta chill out. I need to look at all the freaking messages one at a time. What am I doing? Where am I going? Yeah, he that dude won. Why did I think, what is wrong with me? Oh gosh, please don't start this. Bro, I suck at racing games. What you doing? What you doing? You ain't getting to the finish line. Nope. Woo! No! Dang. React to Sensei Tech. Justin is kind of funny. That's all grown up. I never saw that. Caillou is my wife. Don't you mean husband? And by the way, that's a little kid, so you're going to jail, ma'am. Kyle used my father. Yo, wait, your dad is One Punch Man? Yeah, let me quit this game before I get myself an aneurysm. React to Avatar. I was thinking of reacting to Avatar. Like earlier in the morning, I was thinking of reacting to that. I know it exists. You want me to react to Owl House? I'll react to it eventually. See? Yeah, I saw that show numerous of times. Back to wildlife and animals in nature. My ears remind you of Corey Kent. Nah, I don't think I can edit as good as Corey can. Maybe I will. I just have to learn how to edit better. Back to Dantan, Scream, Caillou, Wizards of Waverly Place, American Dragon. You a Sonic fan? No, I'm not into Sonic all that much. I did see the movie though. I did see the live action movie. I thought it was good. back to Smallville. Isn't that the old Superman game? Show. Is it me, or does Hulk have a weird backstory? What do you mean? Yes, sir, we're in the final five. What's Sword Art Online? Yeah, I'm kind of bummed out that Lashana is gone. Y'all went from Blue's Clues from... Bro, I'm done. Y'all want me to react to Blue's Clues now? I know it's an anime, I just never heard of it. Or I never watched it, is what I'm saying. Ow. Sword Art Online is about a kid in a video game. Man, I wish I was in a video game. Yeah, Harker, I made you a moderator. Who do I want to win so far? Duncan. Lashana, I mean, she is thick though. What's my motto? Thick thighs save lives. Are you gay? Just one. No, I'm not gay. No, sir, I am not gay. I'm straight. Oh, you guys, stick with you. You need to stop, ma'am. You gotta stop. Stickley, you better chill out with that. I don't want the FBI to come after you. But no chief chef, chef would win. I highly doubt that. He's not even part of the game. Well, he is, but not in the competition. I hope Courtney gets eliminated. Just because she keeps rambling on about being a certified CIT. And keeps referring to her lawyers as a last result. Harold needs to smash Beth. I'm pretty sure he's already smashing Lashana. That's a CIT, more like a SIMP. Cody, you low-key got the wagons. Quit playing. He ain't never gonna get back. Never in his life. time is it? Damn, 3:26, bro. Bro, I gotta go to bed. Anyways, man, it's pretty good that I was able to have fun with y'all, chill a little bit, play some old video games. So yeah, I'm about to end the stream and go to bed. Yeah, I'm about to head off. But anyways, I hope y'all have a wonderful day tomorrow. And I'll see y'all in the reaction videos. You know, I'm gonna try something new tomorrow. Should I do? I think I'm gonna react to another Steven Universe episode. Is that good, y'all? My desktop was not even on. My desktop wasn't even on. Courtney. Then it's settled. Tomorrow, I'm gonna react to episode 2 of Steven Universe. Yes, sir. I know y'all want total drama, but I want to try something new. But anyways, I'm about to head off, so